Hello, welcome to Safra's World. My name is Safra, and this is my world. And today we do have the King of Wands. Now, I don't know what it means when my webcam was being glitchy and the video I just did didn't really work, it kept freezing. So I'm taking control. I am getting this done. There may be barriers in my way, but I have my big wand, my big stick, and I am still posting my video whether the technology wants me to or not. All right, so King of Wands is often a card representing career energy, being top of your game, being top of your career. And also, don't forget, you are the king of your kingdom. It doesn't matter if you're a man or a woman. Your life is your kingdom, and you are in charge. So look around your kingdom and see, you know, where there may be some things you can do better and some things maybe, you know, you can help other people with. Maybe you want to add people to the kingdom. Maybe you need to kick some people out of your kingdom, right? Anyways, today's positive energy is about tenacity, ambition, and enthusiasm. So think of one thing today that you're super enthusiastic about and go out and do it, whether that is something you need to do at work or to make your career go better, especially, you know, if you're a freelancer. Like, I'm a freelance writer, but I have other jobs too. But I consider writing as my career. So that's my career energy, where I focus my energy. So a lot of people have have jobs or a job or whatever, but that's not necessarily their career. So focus on your career. How are you activating it? Are you happy? How can you make yourself happier? Look at what you have and be grateful for all you've done and all the experiences that have led you to this point, and then make a list of how you're going to up your game, you know, manifest more and get things more under control. So like I said, part of being king of your kingdom is curating your kingdom. So if you do have some psychic vampires in your life, this is a great day to say bye-bye, okay? And do one good thing today towards making your career better, more palpable, or whatever. So for someone like me as a writer, it'd be working on a book or a story, maybe writing letters and so on to agents or editors. In other arts or other businesses, you may have different strategies and tasks that can help elevate you. All right, so have a fantastic day, and we'll see you tomorrow.